drunken sailor? What do you do with a drunken sailor? I love that this bar is pirate themed so much. it made me really excited, so I want to do that. Anyway, give another hand for Sahara Grimm and for Crystal and for Alex. They were all fantastic. Truly wonderful performers and my friends. So I'm very happy to be here with a lot of friends in the audience. My name is Katy Ward. This is Hunter Mealy, and we're going to do some of my original music, starting with this song called Nyland. This is about a town where my parents are from and where I'm sort of kind of from, where it seems like you would get abducted by aliens. And I went there with my ex-boyfriend, and we had a time, and I wrote this song about that. The strangeness of Nyland is charming. The size of the sky is disarming. The heaviness is gone, and I can breathe again. Nyland's the last place I saw you. It's also the last place I felt anything at all. Before we hit a wall, you're so warm, you're warmer than me. You're more than I could ever be in Ireland. You're so next one. Wait, I thought I turned that off. Pesky. Okay. There we go. Okay. this next one, I'm going to do a cover of a song called It's Too Late by Carole King, who is one of my favorite artists of all time. All right, here we go. One, two, three, four. Something wrong, and there can be no denying. One of us is changing a man. used to be so easy living here with you. You were bright and breezy and you knew just what to do. Now you look so unhappy and I feel like a fool. And it's too late, baby, now it's too late. And we really did try to make it. Something inside is dying and I can't hide it. I just can't fake it. It's too late, baby, it's too late. Now, darling, it's too late. Thank you. Thank you. Shout out to Carole King for writing a really good song. And many others. Many other good songs this woman wrote. Okay. I'm going to do one of my songs, which is called Earthless Moon. Sahara sometimes sings this with me, but we didn't get to practice, so I'm just going to do it by myself with Hunter. Not by myself, literally. Okay. Yeah.
One. Day after day, I wait for you, wait for you, sewing up holes in my eye. I'm a man.
to take a break from playing the guitar for a second so that me and Hunter can do a little piano vocal action. All right. All right. when I originally wrote this song, it was very slow and kind of sad and emo. And then I made it faster because I like it that way. And it's called You and I. And it's just a love song. It's about expecting things to go badly and then being surprised when they don't. Okay. Here goes. No one's ever thought I knew, coming from a place that my pain feels true. But I almost cut it at the root. But I'm so glad I waited to see what you do. Because the shadows when I'm alone, in a trail of light where you go, others let me cold. That I had lost my fire, grown tired, grown old. Then you met my eyes and told me you were going away. Now I'm sad, and do be well. And I couldn't tell till something clicked inside. You watching as it grows, and every day I know you's a day that I know I love you now. If time allows, our love will sing and shine. Cover by Linda Perhax, who I found out there's some fans of in the audience. And it's pretty mysterious, very sad girl, but I also think it's very beautiful. It's called Hey, Who Really Cares? Okay, I think this is a good height now.
Been coming down.
wishing there were someone else I could be. Hey, now, who really cares? Hey, won't somebody listen? Let me say what's been on my mind. Can I bring it out to you? I need someone to talk to. Because that should happen. And this one's called Make It Up To You. Yar. Can I get another yar from you guys? Yar! Yeah. It's been an honor to sail the seven seas with you all. And this next one is inspired by the Beach Boys. So you could make that make sense with pirates, I think. I don't know, try. Bar brand, yeah. Okay, here we go. This is Make It Up To You.
Thank you.
one more for you guys. And this one's with just me and Hunter as well. It's called The Game. But you should clap along. I wrote this song about, you know, everyone told me that people in Los Angeles were weird and fake, and I didn't believe them, but it's true. And so I wrote this song about that. This is from an emerging genre known as dystopian city pop. Okay, you ready? Una más moment. Yeah.
Same.
Thank you. All right. I'm Katy Ward. This is Hunter Mealy. And that's my set. Thank you, guys. Have a good night.